ஐயோ டாண்டன் நாய்க்கறி பார்த்தியா சாப்பா டாகா அது பேர்
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed watching the city tour of Vancouver. There's nothing much to explain in this vlog. We exactly knew where we wanted to go. Once we got on from the sea bus terminal, we started walking into the city. Most of the people you see in Canada are tourists or people who has recently migrated to Canada. So whenever you're asking for the way, you got to be very specific about where you want to go and what you want to buy. After a long walk, we found our way to the Pacific Center, which is basically a shopping mall.
Where you dance? Where you dance? Oh.
This shopping mall itself was so huge and it had multiple entrances, one to the restaurant, one to the auditorium and one to the shopping mall. You really have to find your way inside the shopping mall and then you have to look for the store that you want to go to. We had only 6 hours of shore leave time including the travel time as well, so we had no time to roam around. We had to go straight to the store we were looking for. Luckily, I found the store and I totally enjoyed shopping there. In my next vlog, you'll see the store and my shopping and also the meal that we had after our shopping. I took almost 2 hours to complete my shopping in that particular store and by the time I finished, we were so hungry. We also wanted to buy new toys for Ryu at the Disney store but we couldn't find anything special. While we were shopping in the mall, a few other officers had gone to this Groose Mountain and they completely enjoyed their time there. We couldn't find time to go there, but they sent us these pictures and we totally loved it. So if you're visiting Vancouver, do not forget to visit this place. It's called the Peak of Vancouver and it's so lovely to see. That's it guys, this vlog comes to an end and our 6 hours in Vancouver City was so memorable for us. We thoroughly enjoyed our show leave at Canada and we were back to ship by 8 p.m. Stay tuned to our channel for our next vlog. Take care, bye bye.